Happy shower, Pip. I know these are tough times to be pregnant. However, I hope today you feel very special. You and Stephen are loved very much, and that's evidenced by the people that are here today and by all of the wonderful messages on this video. You are going to make amazing parents, and we cannot wait to meet baby Roselli. We love you both very much and cannot wait to love on our new little grandchild. Love, Mom, Dad, otherwise known as Pop-Pop and Gigi.
I'm sorry that I won't be there today to celebrate such a happy occasion. I know you're going to be the best mom and my son's going to be the best dad. And it's such a wonderful time for you guys. I'm so sorry that I can't be there. But anyway, I love you both. And I will see you in July. Have a wonderful day. Give everyone a hug for me if you can. Ciao for now.
Love you. Hi, Kristen. Wish I was there. I'm waiting patiently for the blessed event to happen. Good luck, and I'll see you soon, honey.
Congratulations on your baby.
I do too. I wish we were there with you. Have a wonderful time. Hope everyone's healthy, and send pictures. We love you. Okay, enjoy your day. Bye.
Congratulations, Steve and Kristen.
We are so excited to be the Aunt Curly Girls to our new niece or nephew. Congratulations, we love you.
Can't wait to see you guys. Love you. Cheers, cheers.
Hi, Aunt Kristen. It's me, Olivia. And I cannot wait to see you again. I know we're not going to be here for your baby shower or to get to see the baby. But trust me, you're going to be a great mother, and don't be nervous about it. And Uncle Stevie, you're going to be a great father. Don't worry about it. You two are going to make a wonderful baby because you guys are wonderful. Funny and fun to play with. I'm going to love the baby so much, and I can't wait to have another cousin. A baby one. I have like 4 baby cousins, and now another one. I bless the baby. And I hope you're not in a lot of pain when you have the baby. I give you all these wishes, boy or girl, don't care, as long as it's healthy, then that's all we need. I hope you guys are very excited, just as I am, and I can't wait to see you and the baby again. Love you guys.
Kristen, Sharon here. We just wanted to say congratulations to you, Steve, and baby Roselli. Whenever he or she comes, we can hardly wait. Enjoy your day today with everyone. Stay safe. Wear your mask. Love you.
Hi, Chris. Bye-bye. I'm so sorry that we can't be there to celebrate your day and to hug you and love you and feel all on your baby belly. We love you so much, and we miss you, and we can't wait to play with little Nugget in your belly. I know that you guys are going to be the best parents, and we can't wait to go through this journey with you guys. Love you so much.
Hello.
Bye. Oh, hello.
To get you in the mood for endless baby tunes, here's our version of Baby Beluga by Raffi.
Baby Roselli and the Queen Silk Tea, Kristen and Stephen and baby make 3. From south to north, love and support, especially from Pop-Pop and Gigi. Baby Roselli, baby Roselli, is your crib so warm? You will love your home, you are so lucky. Congratulations!
Hi, Kristen. Hi, Stephen. This is Pam. We're up at Lake Winnipesaukee in New Hampshire. I just wanted to wish you a wonderful baby shower. It's such a great time for you both on the approaching time of your new child, one that will bring you lots of joy and happiness, and sometimes a little fall here and there. But Charlie and Q, I wish you well, as the joy of having a grandchild will be so much in your life. So have a wonderful time, everyone, and I hope that you'll have a great delivery. Not too long, Kristen. But anyway, we send our love from the lake and wishing you a great day. Love you.
Hi, Kristen. I wish I could be there with you today to celebrate, but I just wanted to say once more, félicitations to you and Steve. I cannot wait to meet baby Roselli when the time comes, and I hope we can make that happen very, very soon. But in the meantime, have a wonderful day, and I love you very, very much.
Hi, Kristen and Steven.
We want to wish you lots of love and best wishes on baby Roselli.
We wish you could be there to celebrate and can't wait to meet your bundle of joy. We love you and miss you.
Hi, Kristen. Aunt Kathy here. I'm so excited and happy for you and Steve. You know, your parents set the bar very high when they were raising you. So all you have to do is emulate them, and you will have a child as amazing and wonderful as you. I cannot wait to meet my new niece, or nephew. Love you so much. Bye.
Hey, Kristen and Shooter. Sorry I couldn't be with you to celebrate your baby shower, but in all seriousness, just wanted to wish you congratulations, and I know you guys will be great parents. Can't wait to meet the new baby in the fall and share the squat rack with him or her. Love you guys.
Congratulations, Kristen! We can't wait to meet the baby. Full kiss.
Love you, baby.
Hey guys, just wanted to say congratulations on the new little one coming. We can't wait to meet him or her. And Kristen, it's been amazing being pregnant with you throughout this experience. And I can't wait for us to have little mini lake house kids running around. Congratulations from Randy and I.
Hello, my share.
Hello, Charlie Wally.
Isn't that great news that Kristen and Stephen are going to have a baby?
Oh, I'm so excited, and I'm going to be Gigi.
Oh, and I'm going to be Papa.
Oh, there. I'd love to congratulate Stevie and Kristen and new baby. They're all going to be beautiful.
Congratulations, everybody. Bye.
Congratulations, Steve and Kristen.
Yeah, congratulations. Hey.
Have a good time.
Yeah.
Best of luck.
See right. you soon, hopefully.
Bye. Bye.
Best of luck.
Bye-bye.
Hope all goes well.
Hi, Kristen and Steve and baby Roselli. This is Kathy Gillis wishing you the very, very best of luck and congratulations. We're just so thrilled for you all. Take care of yourselves, be safe, and God bless.
Hi, my beautiful Kristen. Don't worry, I'm not driving. I'm just in my car so I don't get interrupted 50,000 times by my children. Something you will learn about very soon, but it is the best gift you will ever get in your entire life. I can't believe the cute little girl with the mullet haircut who idolized me because I did theater and had a waterbed is having a kid of her own. I am so happy for you guys. I can't wait to meet this little one, and you and Steve are going to be amazing parents. You have the best role models in the world. I can't see how this kid won't be fabulous. So I love you. Can't wait to see you and meet the baby. And here's hoping for a very pain-free and wonderful delivery. Love you so much. Bye-bye.
Baby Roselli coming soon, girl or boy. So, Allie, what do you think?
I think it's gonna be a boy.
Think it's gonna be a boy?
Mm-hmm.
And my vote, I think it's going to be a girl. I guess we'll have to wait and see. We hope you have a great shower.
Bye.
And we hope to see you soon. Congratulations. Have a great day, Kristen and Steven.
Bye.
Kristen.
Ask your question.
What kind of baby is it going to be?
What kind of baby, a boy or a girl? We can't wait to find out. Happy shower day. Wish I could be there to give you a big hug, but we're thinking of you. We're excited for you, and we love you and Steve. We'll talk to you soon. Lucas.
Hi, guys. Just wanted to say congratulations on the baby and happy shower. Before you know it, your baby will look like this and not a baby so much. So my advice would be to slow down, to take a look around, to enjoy every single moment, even the bad ones, because the nights are long, but the years are short. That is what I am learning very quickly. This baby will probably be your best friend. It will be the thing that you care about the most in the world. And it will change your whole life for the better and forever. Yeah, see, it's not too annoying having children. Not too annoying. Okay, do you want to sing a quick song? Yes or no?
Lullaby and good night. Go to sleep, my baby. Close your eyes, say good night. I love you, my sweet.
Happy shower.
Happy shower. Have a nice shower. Bye.
Love you. Love the baby.
Hi, Miss Kristen. Happy baby shower. Wish I could be there today, but instead I'm just going to be able to send you lots of love and lots of hugs. Find it hard to believe that you're having a baby. I can still remember the day you were born and how excited Cheryl was because you were a girl. After all, she had two brothers at home. But we also were so lucky to have spent time with you as a little girl and watch you grow up. And now here you are going to be a mother. And I wish you and Steve lots of luck, much happiness, and now it's time for you to start making new memories with the new little addition to your family. So looking so forward to the arrival of him or her this July. Hope to be able to get there to see him or her and spend some time. So I love you. Have a great day. Wishing you the best. And have fun. Love you. Bye, honey.
Hey, Kristen and Steven. So excited for you guys to start your journey together as parents. Wishing I could be there with you to celebrate baby Roselli. See you guys soon.
Hi, Kristen and Steven. I'm so sorry that I'm missing all of your pregnancy. I would have loved to have seen that little belly grow. But hopefully I'll get to see you sometime in September, along with the newest addition to our family. Stay safe, stay healthy, enjoy your baby shower, your virtual baby shower, and all the love that surrounds the both of you. See you soon, I hope. Love you, bye.
Hi, Kristen. I'm coming to you from the back porch of my house in Connecticut. And the one thing I really do wish is that I was sitting on the back porch of your house in North Carolina. This is never the way I expected to come to your baby shower, but I'm glad that I could be there this way. And I am sending you all of my love. I'm sending you that all that baby, all that little love too. And I know that this baby is coming into a world that is full of joy and happiness and dreams, and that we will see each other again soon. And I know that you as a mom, that your heart will now be out there in the world, which there's no better heart to be out there. So I love you and I will talk to you soon and I miss you all desperately. Bye.
Hey, Kristen. I have literally been at my kids' beck and call all weekend, which is going to be you pretty soon. It's the best thing ever, but the most exhausting, which is why I look like I'm like 60 years old right now. Ethan says hi.
Hi.
Again, most exhausting thing ever, but best thing you can ever do, become a parent. No buyer's remorse. greatest thing you can do in life. I'm so excited for you and can't wait to hear about the little guy or girl. I don't even know what you're having. I don't know if you know, but I'm super pumped for you. Can't wait to hear more.
Hi, Kristen and Steve. It's Sue and George. And we wanted to tell you that we're really excited about this Roselli baby coming. I love to squish babies, and I can't wait to squish yours.
Well, hi. It's George driving down the highway of life. And I just want to say happy baby. And I have a saying that I say to all the kids that I hate all kids and dogs. But that's not true. I like kids and dogs. Mostly dogs, though. Bye-bye.
Love you guys. Hope to see you soon, and I hope all is well. Enjoy your special day. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Happy baby shower. I know this is a little untraditional and probably not the way you expected having a baby shower in quarantine, but obviously life throws us a lot of curveballs, and we are just gearing you up for the first couple of months with that child. I want to say congratulations. So happy for you and Steve. You guys are going to be such amazing parents. You're going to be the most incredible mother. You have such great parents. Charlie, Sharon, how are you? I witnessed that firsthand. You're one of the most caring, thoughtful humans I know. So in this time, you know, I know, in fact, that you're making the best of it. I love you so much. All the best to you and Steve. And, I can't wait to meet baby Roselli.
Hi, Kristen. Hope all is well in the Carolinas. I just wanted to say that I am so happy for you and Steven. Motherhood is an endless gift like no other. Can't wait to come and visit you guys. Love you.
Hello, my love. I am so sorry I can't be there to celebrate you, but I'm so happy for you and Steve. I know you are going to be an amazing mama, and he is going to be a wonderful father. And I'm so excited to meet baby girl or baby boy. And if it's a boy, we'll be adding to our soccer team. We've got all boys up here. But in any case, I'm so happy for you, and I cannot wait to see you. Love you.
Hi, Steve and Kristen. We both want to wish you a very happy baby shower. We wish we were there with you. We know that you're going to be wonderful parents, loving. You're both so patient, so you'll have all of that set for the baby, because there'll be lots of diapers to change and lots of midnight feedings, 2 o'clock feedings, 4 o'clock feedings, but you'll both be wonderful parents. We love you.
Congratulations to both of you, and it's going to be a very enjoyable experience. There's a lot of new things that are going to take place, and holidays will be significantly different when you have a little bundle to take with you and to celebrate it with. So again, congratulations to both of you. Wishing you all the best.
We love you. Bye.
Deseamos lo mejor con el bebé. We can't wait to meet you.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. See you soon.
Besitos.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Bye
bye.
De otra vez.
Go.
And you see you.
See you.
And the baby.
See you.
And Uncle Stevie, you're a mug.
We miss you. Can't wait to meet the baby. Love you guys.
Bye.
Bye. Hi, Kristen and Steve. Happy baby shower day. I wish I was there to celebrate with you. This is a very special time for you and for my dear friends, Sharon and Charlie, who are about to experience pure joy when they become grandparents. And what a lucky baby to be born into a family that's full of so much love. Kristen, you are absolutely glowing. I can tell you're taking really good care of that little miracle inside of you. And even though having a baby does change life in many ways, it does get better after about 18 years. Well, if it's a boy, make it 21. Anyway, I love you all. Enjoy your day. I can't wait to meet the newest little Roselli. Mwah.
Hi, Kristen and Steven.
We're toasting you right here. Click, click. And wishing you both so much happiness with your new child. I know seeing you two together, it's going to be a beautiful child. We're sorry that you're having a non-traditional shower, but sometimes non-traditional can be almost better than a traditional. So you always make the best of everything. And just wanted you to know that we'll be thinking of you and praying that everything is just the way you would like it, and wishing you the absolute best, and can't wait to see the newborn.
Hey, Christian and Stephen. The big question is going to be, how good of a parent are we going to be? That is a big question. And one way to predict the future is look at the past. Look at the upbringing both of you have got. Okay, both Stephen and Kristen, I think you've had both great upbringing by your parents. You take those experiences in life and put them to the future. We wish you the best.
We wish you the best. Happiness to both of you and to your newborn child.
I just took a course on foreign language. It's called Babel. I'm right there.
We've had a little wine. Take care. We love you both.
Bye-bye.
Hope to see you sometime very soon. That would be lovely. If you ever come up, if there is, no, if you ever do, Stephen, come up for the marathon, please know that you're always welcome here in our house. We'd love to meet you. And
won't talk as much either.
See you all. That's it. Bye-bye.
My parenting advice to you is do it your own way. Make your own mistakes, and they're not all going to be right, but they're yours to make. And I think if you just go with your gut and go with your heart, you will raise an amazing kid. But you need a village, and you got to build one. You got to build your village. You got to find the person that you need to drink wine with, and you need to find the person that you call when your baby has 104 fever, and the person who you go sleigh riding with, and the person that you call when you're crying. It's a village, and it really takes a village to raise a kid, so start building yours. The other thing I'm going to tell you is, don't have your child sleep with you. Don't do that. Your bed and your bedroom are for you and your husband. There's a crib for a baby, and the baby should be in the crib, because the time that you have together when you are finally going to sleep is the only time that you're gonna have together for a while, and you need to reconnect and laugh and giggle and cuddle and talk and cry and do all of those things. So don't lose that. It's very important. Anyway, that's just my advice. I love you guys. I can't wait to see you. I can't wait to see the baby. I hope you have an easy delivery. And I love you both. Bye!
Hey, Kristen, my beautiful American sister. This is a message from your Scottish sister down here in Sydney. Just wanted to wish you a beautiful baby shower. When I heard your news, I could not be more happy for you. It's going to be such an exciting time coming up, and I'm sure life is just going to change forever, and it's going to be such a wonderful new chapter. I really couldn't think of anyone who would be such an amazing mum. You're so beautiful inside and out, and I can't wait to see all the pictures of beautiful baby, boy or girl, and hope you're keeping well and enjoying these last months of pregnancy before the new gorgeous bundle arrives. So hope you're staying safe and well in these really weird times. Miss you lots and can't wait to hear your updates. Have a wonderful, wonderful baby shower. And I can't wait to see you soon. Hopefully it will be not too soon. Love you.
Hi,
Kristen. We're so happy for you and Steven and can't wait to meet baby Roselli. Your baby is so lucky to have you two as parents and to be part of such a loving family. We're so sorry we can't celebrate with you in person, but we're with you in spirit. Congratulations. See you soon. Sending lots of love and best wishes.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Kristen. Sorry we can't be there, but we love you. We're so excited.
So excited for a new baby.
New babes.
Yes, this is going to be your life soon.
Oh, so cute.
We want another boy.
Jamesy wants to meet his cousin.
Yes, his cousin closest in age.
We love you guys. Congratulations.
Hi, Kristen. I wanted to say congratulations. Wish I could be there. Can't wait to see the pictures of the baby and one day meet the baby. Love you.
Hi, Kristen and Steve.
Love you guys. Congratulations. So excited for you both. You're going to be wonderful parents.
We wish we could be there, but unfortunately, we're actually here in beautiful, sunny North Carolina right now.
It's pouring.
Sorry
we can't be with you to celebrate tomorrow, and we love you. Congratulations, so excited for you both, and you're going to be amazing parents. And love you, hope we can see you soon, and can't wait to meet the baby someday in the near future.
Kisses to you guys.
Love you.
Take care.
Congrats.
Bye.
Hi, Kristen.
Hey.
Congratulations.
We're so excited for you and Steve and to meet this new baby.
We know your new baby, if it's anything like you and Steve and your families, is going to be fun,
vivacious,
smart,
and loving.
We know preparing for labor can be very stressful, so we have a few words of advice.